Hi, myself Rishi Das Agarwal. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Xplorabox. At Xplorabox, we create educational learning-based activity boxes for young children. We started Xplorabox a few years back because as a parent, I faced the same challenges as many of you today. When we were young, we would just go out and play in parks or ride a cycle anywhere or even go to a friend's place. But now, we live in nuclear families, and due to lack of open parks and spaces, our children spend most time at home. We cannot allow our children to even ride bicycle outside the society premises due to safety and security concerns. The kids have lots of energy, and brain development occurs very fast in this age. In fact, 80% of our brain development occurs by the time children are 6 to 8 years old. Starting from birth, children develop brain connections through their everyday experiences. So it's very important to give them activities which enhances their various developmental skills like motor skills, problem solving skills, analytical skills, etc. These days, 24 hours cartoon channels and mobile addiction is having an adverse effect on the brain development of our children. A recent study was conducted in India, where it was found that on an average, a young child spends more than 3 hours in front of screens every day. And 40% of the kids surveyed in Delhi were found to be developing myopia. So during our research, we found that the easiest way to wean children away from TV or mobiles is to give them physical activities to play with. Physical games are also an excellent way of learning about different topics. At Xplorabox, we create theme-based boxes. For example, for a 2-year-old child, a theme could be shapes theme or color theme, or for an 8-year-old child, it could be a number theme or space theme. Every box contains 5 physical games and activities. These activities are like STEM model building activities, games, art and craft activities, puzzles, etc. So the benefit for the child are, the child will have lots of fun while playing with those activities. Simultaneously, their essential developmental skills are also enhanced, and they also get holistic view about the theme. Benefits for the parents are, with 5 activities, it's completely value for money. And you also get a peace of mind that the child is constructively engaged. Also, you'll get your free time where the child is engaged in activities and you can watch your TV or maybe talk to friends. So here are some of my suggestions. You have to cut down the mobile and TV time. Maybe just take them away. Kids adopt very quickly. Allow only 1 or 2 hours every week, and you will see them engaging in more creative and physical activities. Also, when you give them mobile and laptop, please install kids monitoring software. These days, Windows and Google both provide them for free, and there are many other tools available in the market which are not very expensive. You should definitely embrace technology. Your child can learn coding. These days, kids are making amazing YouTube videos on art and craft activities or science experiments. You should also encourage them to read, maybe mix some fictional books with encyclopedias, and sit with them every day for maybe like 15 minutes and discuss topics like Chandrayaan 2, Mangalyaan, etc. As parents, you buy toys for your kids because it's a necessity for them. So I highly suggest you to try and replace them with activity boxes for your child this time. It's a new mode of learning that has never been seen before. These activity boxes will foster creativity and imagination and satisfy your child's natural curiosity. Thank you.